There's a lot of people here that don't realize that this is the start of a slippery slope. We are not an organization. We are a collective of individuals. Now, there's some people here that are trying to change the game, not play the game. And starting a corporation and talking about individual liability, that's the same kind of evil shit that corporations are doing to us, absolving themselves of individual liability. We are all individuals, and we are liable for what we're doing here. I'm sorry. But, and if somebody wants to donate to us, maybe we need to stop taking money donations. Maybe people just need to be hitting up.
Ladies and gentlemen, we still have the mass murderous CIA to deal with, and all of those lower level demons of our federal government. They're assassinating U.S. citizens at will. Emperor Obama, they need Congress's approval. He has a corporatocracy. Congress in his pockets.
Buzz about how